daughter with his other baby son to with his new baby mom. Yeah. And after he's just gonna bust himself in the bed. Where he goes.
Gift-giving animatronic that was torn apart. He has been acting a bit glitchy, so he might be able to move. But if he does, the mask should work on him too. There are also another gift-giving animatronic. Not just the puppet, but another cat named Kitty Mask Cat. She likes to climb on things and is most likely to climb into the vents, so just keep an eye out for a pink animatronic cat. Remember to keep the music box wound up and power generated. We had here was very, very glitchy and too scary. He should not move and will not move because he's been put in the storage basement as well. He was the very first prototype we ever had here. But okay, but anyways, hang on, hang in there, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
I don't know.
What he's doing?